which isn't going to happen because I'm so elated that we finally made it to Vancouver that I'm just probably going to drink until Tuesday. But I can't tell you how nice it is to be home. Oh. Oh, it's been fun. It's been a long one. I don't even know if I'm going to stay sober for the entire show. I think we should jam a song off an album we had called All the Right Reasons.
Put it in some Kupsch album. Photograph.
And we'll see if we can get everybody in this building singing along. This song is called Photograph.
We gotta thank Shamus Harvest. We gotta thank Cheap Trick. Give it up for the boys. For coming on this run, Cheap Trick did the Canadian dates with us, and Shamus Harvest has been with us since the start. This is like a party at my house, because every three people I fucking know somebody who's like, hey, 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 hey. I feel like I'm supposed to be coming out there and just serving drinks. I'm like, what can I get you? What can I get you? What do you need? I'm just used to serving alcohol. I like being the host.
Are they all new clothes and haze?
Absolutely. Hey. No, no, all, nothing but, just nothing but love. I feel the good vibes in the room tonight. And I also see a lot of pretty Vancouver ladies here. Ladies, let me hear you. The female Greater Vancouver area.
You look so much cuter with something in your mouth.